thought you'd seen the last of Backstage Pass for 2012. Well, have I got news for you. The ORICA Green Edge team training camp pre-season. So we've got the boys here on the Gold Coast. We've got plenty happening. We're going to be putting in some pretty good Ks this week, but also a bit of relaxation and a bit of fun. Starting off today, as you can see, the surrounds here, RACV Royal Pines, we're playing golf. Going into the second part of the camp here on the Gold Coast, we'll be playing paintball, there'll be a surfing lesson. So you're sure to see the team embarrass themselves like never before. Don't have to be any music videos, but there'll certainly be plenty of laughs. And after that, be on down in Nagambie. So let's do the Gold Coast.
But I'm a bit unhappy today. I mean, this club here, they play with Callaway and I'm a tailor-made man. And had a bit of an argument with the front staff.
Day two of the Gold Coast Festival of Cycling. Here we are at breakfast with some of the Green Edge podium members, just fueling up for a bit of a cruise along the Gold Coast roads and take them out for a bit of fun. But you know, here on the Gold Coast, it's one of the fashion capitals of Australia. It's also a very relaxed place, so it's completely okay to come to breakfast at a resort in your pajamas.
Welcome
to the Gold
Coast
Festival of Cycling.
So here we are at the Gold Coast Festival of Cycling in the Darren Smith Memorial Criterium, and we've got Robbie who reckons he hasn't been training it much, but it's a bit of bullshit, so we'll see how it goes.
Another one joins the hill.
Conley, Turbo sitting on waiting for you.
Luke Durbridge takes the win. Number 13. Robbie McEwen kisses to the sky.
Oh, over the moon, man. Over the moon. Robbie was bullshit, he's retired. Bullshit. He was giving it to it every lap and I was waiting. See the heat getting to him, so I thought I'd jump him on the hill. It was alright. Thank God he didn't come with me.
Here we are and welcome to Robbie's Grand Fondo. This is what the whole week is about. That's why we've come up to the Gold Coast and it's finally stopped raining. The bunch is out. We've got about nearly 1,000 people out here to start the ride. So this is what I've been working towards for a couple of months with the team, with my organisational team of the Gold Coast Festival of Cycling. And now we're here on the day. Everyone's ready to go, fueled up. So hope for a safe ride, everyone have fun, and we'll be back here after with Robbie's first Grand Fondo behind us and under the wheels. See you at the end.
The 100k Robbie's Grand Fondo ride's over. Felt like about 200k, so I had to stop on top of one of the climbs and recover and wait for some of the guys. But no, it was a fantastic day. We got a bit of rain, but it kept it a bit cooler as well, so it was good. And I think there's a lot of people out here that have raised a lot of money, and I was just speaking to the Care Flight guys from RACQ. And yeah, it's fantastic that he's supporting so many foundations and so many companies around Gold Coast.
The there's team building and there's team building. It's got nothing to do with team. Everyone's out to get each other. This is paintball, ORICA Green Edge style.
Alright, I've got most bullets, so I'll stay back and just shoot the shit out of anyone that comes in.
Stay back and stay in protect. We've got heaps of two
other guys and go good for three, I reckon. Yeah. Cookie's taking the role of drill sergeant.
Did you hit the gap?
Yeah, a couple of times. You what? I was shooting you the most.
You couldn't get me though.
What about all that's on your face?
That's the splatters from your thing.
Oh, Robbie, what's the tactic?
Try and shoot some of these blokes. They dig themselves in. They're just little snipers, all of them. So we're going to get in there and just try and shoot them in the face, I suppose.
Cookie was talking about a guy in a suit or something.
The guy in the suit, we're going to hammer him.
The other one. Under fire. Do you want me to go for the flag?
Yes, where is it?
Alright, I'm ready to go for it.
I'm going to reload for it. Where is it?
It's just there. Have a go. Yeah. Hey! We've got the flag! We've got it! My gun's busted.
Robbie's in the base.
Guys is right there.
Where are we going to go then?
We've got to take it to our base.
Alright.
Let's fall back.
Where's the flag?
I've got behind you.
Who's the
walk away?
Yeah, who's the flag? Who's got the flag?
Cookie!
Oh, he's already gone.
Yeah, he's gone out of the right.
Okay.
You got any bullets left, Robbie? Because my gun's
I just took out all the guns to the hut. None of them moved a f***ing meter.
Cookie's got it. Ah! Oh, who the f*** did that? Ah. Hey, who the f*** shot that? Who the f*** did that? Who's that dirty c*** that shot me in the neck and the back? Outside the barriers.
Oh, when you're walking backwards, then?
Sure,
you just right behind me. Yeah. Dirty.
Who?
Someone was outside the barriers, behind the helicopter, and it was Albie. Hit me fair in the neck from point blank in the back.
So, that was our day at skirmish. Fortunately, I was the best on the day.
GC.
Come out, player of the day, hot shot award. Gave a few guys a few good welts, got a couple on my own, but all in all, it was a great day and we're looking forward to doing it again.
That's a rip-off. Blood chain, what happened?
Look, what happened was I got a couple in the chest, put my hand up to surrender. When you put your hand up, it's supposed to be neutral, and then I got shot at again. I'm yet to work out who it was, but there's a team meeting tonight to discuss it then.
What would be the penalties for the culprit?
I'm not too sure. I have to have a look at the contract as far as the code of conduct goes. But pretty severe.